We'll be back, ladies and gentlemen, and we're about to have some Divas action. This is what it is.
Welcome back. The contest is a four-man battle royal. And this goal with WWE Women's Championship.
Can't be right.
Introducing the challenger from Brooklyn, New York.
She is, you know, she come out here with a bad attitude all the time.
Why don't you leave your bad attitude home and bring your ass to work?
Justin, I'm not gonna pass you a damn thing. Don't you understand? I'm not your servant anymore. You're just a fat ass slob that ain't worth shit. You messed up when you were commentating on that decent woman's match. And you don't even deserve to have the job that you have.
Hey, hey man, I'm gonna watch that shit, man.
Sit your bitch ass down.
I'm gonna watch that shit.
Stand up and get your hands off of him. I just wanna let you know, Big Trunks is daddy. And yes, I am wearing some red trunks tonight in honor of your natural dog. Legal Justin.
About the certain contract that she has been able to compete with these girls, and I haven't quite seen an angle like this before.
I didn't do that, ladies and gentlemen, but Jackie Z going
directly at Miss Foxy Hot.
I didn't mean to say you, by the way, though. I meant to say, what the hell is Charlie? Every time somebody got a name, they named Charlie.
The motor's been shut down.
Oh, damn. Fox calls Battle Royale, and she's already out.
You said it was a motherfucking, what you call it,
Justin? This one's about the My Women's bad. Championship, and nothing means more to these divas than that title.
Look, LT don't even know what the fuck it is. He said it's a damn what you call it, my bad.
And she will show
My bad, my bad.
Oh, yeah, I did, I said the wrong thing. Because I thought that this was supposed to be a,
can change in a blink of an eye.
What you call it,
Hey, who's that girl right there with the hat?
Which girl? Oh, that's Jackie Z.
Now, Ada Santos escapes. And a jaw jacking punch.
I thought it was supposed to be like by pin, but
squeezing down on the head.
I picked it. Made a four-way battle royal.
Easy roundhouse kick. Nice reversal by Santos.
And one thing that we didn't mention, ladies and gentlemen, is that Miss Foxy Addison throws over the top rope. She was the women's champion, ladies and gentlemen, so automatically.
Yeah, she was the women's champion.
Well, yeah, it was. And right now, we automatically got a new champ.
Santos
is out.
Somebody else got eliminated. Who's that?
That was Cambria. Jackie Z has eliminated her second participant of the night.
I'm hoping Miss Foxy wins.
Once again, this match is about the women's championship.
I don't know who I want to win. I don't want any of these bitches to win.
Exactly. What two bad girls.
Not this snitchel trying to put her away.
Up, man. Again, you wrong.
Dangerous, sufficient over here. How much punishment can he
first of all, bro,
she escapes the hold.
Let me tell you something.
Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification. That's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title.
Exactly. And Baldy.
Look at her, man. She's about to throw her over the top rope right now.
This looks like Oh, it looked like Jackie Z trying to fight back here. Oh, but she just got thrown off.
Oh, man.
Barely hanging on.
All you got to do is just kick her. Kick her. Come on, man. Come on, man. Do it for daddy, man. Kick that bitch.
That's what I'm talking about right there, man. Boom.
Here's your winner, and the new
That's a new women's champion. You got what you voted.
Yes. It's like I'm going to beat Walter's black ass tonight. And you're going to lose this crazy bald ass. Get this stupid ass champion. And yeah, I also want to announce this. 90%. We already got back in the movie. Me and you. Motherfucker.
You laughing? Sorry.
You say what you laughing at?
It was such a surprise to see you lose at such an early point in the matchup. What do you have to say about
that? That is absolutely bogus because they said that that's supposed to be a pinning battle royal. No one told me about that. That's cheat codes. That's strictly bogus.
You need a teacher. It's strictly bogus. Here comes Devon making his return here. LT was here. You know he'll definitely be singing this. The fans definitely love Kevon. It's also been a while since we've seen him, and he's going to be scheduled for going one-on-one up against the returning Lance Tulock. That's very strange. Earlier on, Justin mentioned, you know, us seeing Lance's name on Blood's video wall with all that evil shit. Even though he did, sir. What kind of contract do these guys have?
Yeah, these contracts
are this song has left us, ladies and gentlemen. He'll be up next in the Octagon, one-on-one up against Kareem the Dream Strong. You can do just as Eric
competition. This is actually a bonus matchup, ladies and gentlemen. A matchup that wasn't really scheduled to be on the card.